Lesson 3 Sudoku. Take the figures one by one to the empty boxes. For this, click the figure first and then the empty boxes. Don't repeat this in any rows or columns in any particular area. If there are numbers, you should type them and add to it. Each figure in the picture has its own place. Moreover, the figures have an order also. We must find it out. In the game, Jikambrais puzzles Sudoku, place unique symbols in a square. At first, choose each figure from the left side and click on suitable places. In the next level, when you want to use the digits, click on the empty boxes and type the digit using a keyboard. Sudoku will not allow you to type wrong details. We are going to do the third activity, that is from the third lesson. Okay, then to do the work or to play the game, you have to open application, then educational suit Jikambrais. Then the Jikambrais window will open. We learned that in Jikambrais many games are there, and we are going to play the game Sudoku. Okay, for selecting the Sudoku game, you have to select puzzles from this list. Select puzzles. Then the options will appear, and in that many games are there. You can see the game, assemble the puzzle, tangram puzzle, then build the same model, and like that many games are there. Then from this Sudoku, place unique symbols in a square. Here saying that symbols must be unique in a row, in a column, and if defined each region. Here columns and rows we can see like this. To down it is columns, and nere rows. Okay, like this rows. Then how will play this game? Click on that Sudoku. Okay, then the window is appearing here. Here look, in the first row circle is there, then diamond shape is there, then triangle is there, and in the second row nothing is there. But in the last row, here is a triangle, a circle, a diamond shape. But you look here, these figures are arranged in a separate way. Means, look in the first row, here it is the circle. But in the last row, here triangle. And what will be in the first row of, in the first box of second row? Can you guess? Look, in the first row, here is a circle, then a diamond shape, then a triangle. But the second row is blank. Entire rows are blank. And in the third row, here is a triangle, then circle and diamond shape. Then how will you arrange in the second row? Can you say? Okay, I am going to play. Here the first is circle, no? Then I am clicking on that circle and click here, but it is not getting. What's the meaning of that? That is not suitable in that box. Okay, so then the next I am clicking and also the that is also not coming. Then what is the third? Here is the diamond shape. Okay, click on that shape, then click on the box. That is correct. That means a figure cannot repeat in a row. A figure cannot repeat means in the first row here is circle and in the last row first box there is triangle. So we cannot arrange that again in the same column, isn't it? So the diamond shape is suitable for here. And how will arrange in the second column? This is a column, no? To down. Okay. Then what figure will be here? Yes, triangle. Click here. Triangle. And can you say what figure will be here? Ivide illatha edana? Triangle is there. Then diamond is the illathada circle. Okay, click here and click on that box. Yes, that is the game. Okay, once again, here is triangle. Then the second box is blank. Then third one is diamond. Then what will be here? Yes, circle. Click on that circle and click here. Okay, then here is a circle, diamond. Then what will be here? Triangle. Okay. Then what will be here in the third row? Yes, diamond. Okay. This is the game. Then, is it interesting? But nobody said it is interesting or I could understand you are not interested in this game. Am I correct? Oh, no. Ah, okay. Thank you.